Hello guys, this is WiiWiz here, aka WiiWiz200. Welcome back to more Let's Play a New Super Mario Bros. Now with 100% new lagginess! I still don't have a clue how to fix lag in the emulator, I'm very sorry. Of course, there's something in the castle that we need to get through. And I will meet you back there shortly. Alright, this is the part right here. You really need the mini mushroom. Do not get anything else. Especially do not hit that block. And there's one other thing. You cannot use items when you're in the boss's lair. Now we have to take care of this boss in mini form! A good piece of advice is to wall jump until you know where exactly he is. I keep missing. I had to touch in. Why? There, finally! You cannot even use items inside the boss. Especially after you beat it. Well, in many forms you can go under and switch the sign. They'll take you to World 4. Alright. We're finally moving on for real. Whoa, don't jump into the water. Yeah, that's one thing. Don't jump in that water or you'll die. Well, there you go. Another trick of the book. Okay, don't say anything. Okay. Oh, I almost got it. Don't worry. There we go. I give that one a big thumbs up. Ooh, finally we get a Mega Mushroom after such a long hiatus. Well, we get no 1-up over here. Yeah. Be careful where you land on those mushrooms. Or those mushroom platforms in that case. You go over too far, those slide you off to that certain direction. Star coin is pretty obvious to get, you just need a shell. I can see where this is going over here. And I missed the jump. Go me. Really? Now, let's see if I can make this jump. There! Whew. Thought it would be difficult to make. I told you I knew where all this was going. Since that's pretty noticeable. So is that. Ever since the, end of the first video, we have no Mega Mushrooms until now. About time that Mega Mushroom came back from his hiatus. And I want to say there's a secret exit over here, but I didn't pay too much attention to it. I'll tell you what, I'll get this level in, and then come back to that other level for the secret. Great, just what I wanted. Another underwater level, and a scrolling one to match. And those giant eels make a return. Yeah, you want to hurry and get the star coin before the scroll kills you. And there's eel too. And there's eels from the walls too, how creative. Oh, so close for that last coin. I would have got the bonus over here. Ouch. I should have seen that coming. Pretty obvious place to put that familiar star coin. Nope. Something is trying to trick me over here. And I'm not falling for it. I want to see you can go down one of those pipes. Maybe the green one. I knew it. Let's just go around, because the current is going to blow you away. And this commentary started to become boring for some reason. Keep thinking there's company around where there shouldn't be. I really hate company around whenever I do this. In my spare time, that is.
So nice.
It's like when they're around that you say something that you'll eventually regret. But never mind. Let's just move on. I'll meet you back when I get the secret. There you are. Some reason I forgot what you are until now. And we had three of those dudes this time. Perfectly executed jumps. All in that one combo. Things are starting to become easier than I remembered it to be. Anyway, that's gonna do it. Until then, this is You Know Who signing off, and I'll be back to take on the fort and Bowser Jr. along with him. See you then.